the lore for so many generations was that European hockey players aren't tough. Peter Forsberg was a rock.
Forsberg's a physical terror right now. He's just punishing everybody in Europe.
Forsberg was a guy who, you know, nicknamed Forsberg because big physical guy with all the skills in the world.
Troy with other ideas. They want to go back home for seven. Here's Forsberg. He scores! Well, Forsberg, finally! 4-1 now, folks.
Forsberg comes in. He deeks Lidstrom right out of his shoes and with a neat little backhand, sticks it in on the short side. Here's another look at this nifty goal.
They want to be better physically and defensively in their own zone.
Forsberg is in! They score!
Coyne throws the puck over to another defenseman, Brent Seabrook, who had made a change with a Coyne's partner, Jason Cullimore. He's right-handed, so he had to pick that puck up on his backhand, which was in front of him. And what a pass by the youngster, Ruzicka. Head up, he knows he has an odd man situation. It was actually a 3-on-1, but Peter Forsberg makes like he's going to be able to shoot the puck. And the key is there, Johnny, is that he has it in a shooting position.
Okay. Here's Forsberg. In behind the goal, Forsberg still up with it. Forsberg stumbles, keeps it in, and here he goes. Forsberg walking in, tees it up, waits, takes a shot, scores! Oh, what a move and what a goal by Peter Forsberg.
Forsberg does a dance, boom, over the cross, right underneath. Man, great goal.
We talk about his strength, and here's an example. You've got to deny him the back of the goal, because if you don't, he can go to work. All kinds of open ice leads to quality chances for Peter Forsberg. And there's a lightning quick release as he finishes it off, roofing it past Roman Turek.
Forsberg, 2 points tonight. Forsberg, oh, great move there. Kept his balance. Still with it, a wraparound drive. And a save by Burke now. Forsberg tries again. He scores! How did he get it in? What a play! What a play by Forsberg! And it's 5-3.
The balance of strength that Forsberg has. John, he has single-handedly brought the Avalanche back into this hockey game. 2 goals and an assist. And the Avalanche now, 12:45 to go. They're down by just 2 goals.
Play in the neutral zone. That's been the case early here in the first 2 games. Forsberg across the line with 4-on-4. Forsberg again.
Tells you, I think it's too much.
Forsberg, backhand shot, he scores! Peter Forsberg, who had the game-winning goal last night against the Islanders, has given Colorado a 2-1 lead. This is what Wayne Gretzky said the league is lacking a good deal of. Imagination by quality offensive players.
If the game was played in a phone booth, he would be the best.
Went by Brown, who was upended. And here's a steal.
Saddle on Peter Forsberg and ride him back to Chris Osgood. I don't think it would have made a difference.
Holds on out by the blue line. Muscles his way down. Turns to the forehand. Hope check by Volkov.
And then there's a backhand from his belly, and he scores! What a spectacular goal. A never
he comes right back to return the two-goal advantage to the Avalanche at 13:38, just 31 seconds later.
And this is what your top players do for you, Peter. They just get it, the job done, as Forsberg has been doing all night long. First, he pulls his way in off the right wing, forcing everybody to come. He gets knocked down onto his knees. The rebound goes off of Beaucoup and spins back around. Hey, Forsberg is on his knees. He takes the puck, spins to his back.
Hirsch goes back in goal. The referee is lined up along with the linesman. Forsberg now. Forsberg on the forehand. Forsberg. Whoa, that was sweet.
A move by this kid. Watch Forsberg going into the goal. Forehand, backhand. What's he going to do? Oh, well, I'll keep it on the backhand with one hand on my stick. Plain and simple. Great play by Forsberg.